As your Commander-in-Chief, I will closely work with all of you, the future leaders of our armed forces, in our collective public service in building a stronger, more resilient republic. As you encounter challenges along the way, apply the hard-won lessons that you have learned while in the halls of the Academy, clinging to the values of courage, integrity, and patriotism. That way, you will never lose your way.
May utmost respect doon sa ating mga graduating cadets kasi at the early stage of their life, at their early years in life, ginave up na nila yung kanilang carefree youth na ano to serve yung ating country by choosing to enter PMA. So it's really a lifelong challenge and service to our country and people.
So our 4-year stay here in the Academy molded our public service motivation or our willingness to serve our country. And I think that all the things that I've learned and all the skills that I've gained here in the Academy, I will be able to apply them in the field by becoming a competent young lieutenant. And having part of our graduate roles, which is to become leaders of national development, I think that we, the MADASIGON class of 2023, will be the cutting edge of the armed forces of the Philippines in fulfilling its objectives and goals.
A few moments later.
President of the Republic of the Philippines, His Excellency Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. He is welcomed by Lieutenant General Rowan S. Tolentino, Philippine Army, the Superintendent, Philippine Military Academy.
Mahal na Pangulo, handa na po ang talupad pandangal upang libutin. Baba, Mahal na Pangulo, tapos na po ang parangal.
Ipaabot mo ang aking pasasalamat sa ating mga cadets sa ating ilang
mga kasama, pinapaabot ang ating panauhing pandangal, His Excellency Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., President of the Republic of the Philippines, ang kanyang taus-pusong pasasalamat sa parangal na iginawad natin sa kanya ngayong umaga.
Mabuhay!
Mga pinu, buba, kalis. Mga pinu, handa dala. Kalis. Pang-kot! Pakanan! Pino, kihit, pakanan. No.
Thank you. Announcing the arrival of our guest of honor and speaker, President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr., Republic of the Philippines. May we request everyone to remain standing for the honors to the nation. Thank you. Please be seated. The regimental adjutant faces about, salutes, and renders report to the regimental commander that the cadet corps is formed.
In a short while, the regimental commander will give a series of commands for the corps to execute, the manual of arms. Starting with right shoulder arms, left shoulder arms, port arms. Order arms.
Stop.
Inspection arms. And finally, order arms.
The regimental commander orders the adjutant to account the troops.
Thank you. Taguig City. Cadet First Class, Lubert Dermiel Lapizar Nava, Lingayen, Pangasinan. Cadet First Class, Annabel Lagundi Agliam, Peña Blanca, Cagayan. Cadet First Class, John Iron Carrasco Calugtong, Maria Aurora, Aurora. Cadet First Class, Jodemar Montilla Cabulisan, Tugigaraw City. Cadet First Class, Mary Nicole Taran Llamas, Cebu City. Cadet First Class, Joneso Jess Sablan Reyes, Catbalogan City. Cadet First Class, Kino Brian Ordonez de la Cruz, Baguio City. Cadet First Class, Devora Faye Ramones Solier, Gamu, Isabela. Cadet First Class, John Van Eyck Dangiwan Hortelano, Pinukpuk, Kalinga. Cadet First Class, Ernesto Verwasa Jongon Jr., Dumaguete City. Cadet First Class, Aaron Matthew Francisco Adelantar, San Isidro, Nueva Ecija. Cadet First Class, Mark Jericho Tadeo Moreno, Pandacan, Manila. Cadet First Class, Angelo Espiritu Carangian, Enrile, Cagayan. Cadet First Class, Mabel Orgula Jomento, Science City of Muñoz. Cadet First Class, Mark Timothy Alcarde Pae, Baguio City. Cadet First Class, Nicole Labrada Ainera, Tayabas City. Cadet First Class, Alia May Fresas Lopina, Hermosa, Bataan. 4 being the number one in athletic-related activities, intramurals, and sports participation among female cadets, the Athletic Saber is awarded to Cadet First Class Lopina. The award is presented by Honorable Benjamin B. Magalong, Mayor, Baguio City.
Cadet First Class Lyle Ian Tanggawan Dator, Baguio City. Cadet First Class Apple Alpia Misal Abi, Ragay, Camarines Sur. Cadet First Class Robert Gulpan Maghilom Jr., Tukuran, Sambuanga del Sur. Cadet First Class JV Mark Dalida Gloriani, Maragondon, Cavite. Cadet
Conalia, Iloilo City. Cadet First Class, Franz Monico Pai Rosal, Davao City. Cadet First Class, Kent Lloyd Linugao Tan, Davao City. Cadet First Class, Lian Nasser Quiles Carion, Taguig City. Cadet First Class, Gerson Suarez Merca, San Mariano Isabela. Cadet First Class, Eliza Marie Fontanilla Lavapie, Bacnotan La Union. Cadet First Class, Carl Kili Tauli, La Trinidad Benguet. Cadet First Class, Mark Van Angel Palad Zabala, Tarlac City. Cadet First Class, Queen Elizabeth Toledano Barcelon, Calapan City. Cadet First Class, Debbie Andrew Nonalida Novisteros, Mlang North Cotabato. Cadet First Class, Eleazar Ferrer Barnachea, Pasig City. Cadet First Class, Peter Mark Bossi Bakay, Las Piñas City. Cadet First Class, Angelo Gabriel Gardo Pascua, Baguio City. Cadet First Class, Rowan Julius Dumalina Kigao, City of Ilagan Isabela. Cadet First Class, Rizaldi Cati Hermoso II, Lagawe Ifugao. Cadet First Class, Jericho Brian Lorenzana Abrenica, Banga South Cotabato. Cadet First Class, Van Clark Custodio Campbell, Quezon City. Cadet First Class, Rixer Bernaldez Sepocado, Mati Davao Oriental. Cadet First Class, Antonio Raimundo Alviar Bungolan, Santa Rosa City. Cadet First Class, Duke Vincent Rafanan Reforba, Baguio City.
Cadet First Class, Ryan Kevin Juliano Flojo, Mabalacat City. Cadet First Class, Jeff Francis Lumaino Tubalado, Taguig City. Tagumpay, Tangub City. Cadet First Class, Albert Foster Calip, Difon Quirino. Cadet First Class, Paul Jerome Ventura Graho, Makati City. Cadet First Class, John Ace Rabe Ricafranca, Ligao City. Cadet First Class, Cyprus John Ursais Oribiana, Caloocan City. Cadet First Class, Publeo Roland Grimaldo Benosa III, Baaw, Camarines Sur. Cadet First Class, Jexy Timekpao Padong, Sabangan Mountain Province. Cadet First Class, Lance Eliezer Cardines Batayan, Tabuk City. Cadet First Class, Hexel Duke Cogal Gregas, Asuncion, Davao del Norte. Cadet First Class, John Kyle Gonya Benitez, Butuan City. Cadet First Class, Kim John Homer Acaso Jumawan, Iligan City. Cadet First Class, Mark Francis Bercades Senyoron, Cainta, Rizal. Cadet First Class, Carl Adrian Naga Gonato, Davao City. Cadet First Class, Tristan Balikas Maglambayan, Zamboanga City. Cadet First Class, John Joseph Vargas Saltarin, Legazpi City. Cadet First Class, Mar Steven Maramba Santos, Tuguegarao City. Cadet First Class, Charlie Main Gaki De Leon, Alaminos City.
Cadet First Class, Ariston Villasi Ramos, Bauco, Mountain Province. Cadet First Class, Zeth Lau Agustin, Etchage, Isabela. Cadet First Class, Christian J. Silva Calendacion, Ginobatan, Albay. Cadet First Class, Renmel Jayon Ventura Saison, Antipolo City. Cadet First Class, Gilier Sardoma Sabido, Lipa City. Cadet First Class, Sangkad Ngenhina Batalo Jr., Binayoyo, Ilocos Sur. Cadet First Class, Jason Lloyd Espana Libosada, Libungan, North Cotabato. Cadet First Class, Gary Van Verano Lahara, Lipa City. Cadet First Class, Michael Nico Ragandan Centeno, Trece Martires City.
Excellency President Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., sir, senior leaders of the government, Team PMA, other distinguished guests, members of PMA Madasigon Class of 2023 and their loved ones, Cadet Corps Armed Forces of the Philippines, mga minamahal naming kababayan, on behalf of the PMA Madasigon Class of 2023, I would like to extend our gratitude to all those who have helped us reach this point. First and foremost, our parents, who are our source of inspiration. You are the reason we strive for greatness, the reason we are eager to finish our journey here. Maraming maraming salamat po. Personally, I would like to express my deepest appreciation to my beloved parents, retired Technical Sergeant Joel Leonor and Angelina Leonor, Mommy, Daddy. Para po sa inyo lahat ng ito, bunga po ito ng inyong mga sakripisyo para sa amin na ate. To my siblings, Ate Gladys and Ate Abby, ang tagumpay ng isa ay tagumpay nating lahat. Thank you for being my number one support system, for not letting physical distance weaken our bond, and for always being there for me. To our mentors, professors, and upperclassmen, thank you for the valuable lessons that enabled us to survive the rigors of our cadetship. Maraming salamat po, ma'ams and sirs. To all our underclassmen, we are grateful to you for providing us with the opportunity to grow as leaders. Your remaining years in the academy will pass by quickly, so take it one day at a time. To our dear mistas who have departed, Cadet Darwin Dormitorio and Cadet Mario Telan Jr., you will forever be a cherished part of the Madasigon Class of 2023. We thank our Almighty Father for being the fount of all our blessings and whose benevolence kept us from faltering. We are secured knowing you have the best plans for our lives. And finally, to my fellow graduates, as we reflect on the hardships and victories we experienced during our stay in the academy, I hope that we realize their value and live our lives in accord with the knowledge and values imparted to us. Let us be leaders who relentlessly pursue the welfare of others, recognizing that there is always an opportunity to serve. To the Filipino people, we are ready to serve you. Marami pong salamat at mabuhay tayong lahat.
The officer in charge of the Department of National Defense, Senior Undersecretary Carlito G. Galvez Jr., will now declare the commission of the Madasigon Class of 2023.
Pursuant to Section 31 of the National Defense Act, as amended, you are hereby commissioned Second Lieutenants, or ensigns, in the Regular Force, Armed Forces of the Philippines. Congratulations.
We shall now witness the oath-taking of our newly commissioned officers of the Armed Forces of the Philippines. The Chief of Staff, Armed Forces of the Philippines, General Andres C. Centino, Philippine Army, will administer the oath.
Sa mga bagong tiniente at ensigns ng Armed Forces of the Philippines, mangyaring itaas ang kanang kamay at sumunod sa aking bibigkasin. Ako si, sabihin ang inyong pangalan. Nang sabihin ang inyong tirahan na itinalaga sa katungkulan bilang sabihin ang inyong katungkulan ay
take their oath of membership to the PMA Alumni Association Incorporated. To administer the oath is the chairman of the PMAAAI, Cavalier Danilo A. Abinoja.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name. Having graduated from the Philippine Military Academy, hereby accept to be a regular member of the Philippine Military Academy Alumni Association Incorporated. I hereby solemnly swear to be a member in good standing, to abide by its articles of incorporation and bylaws, to follow the rules and regulations promulgated by the Board of Directors, to uphold the PMAAAI Code of Ethics, and to live to the PMA ideals of courage, integrity, and loyalty. And that I impose this obligation upon myself voluntarily, without mental reservation, or purpose of evasion. So help me God. Welcome to the PMA Alumni Association. Congratulations.
The officer in charge of the Department of National Defense, Senior Undersecretary Carlito G. Galvez Jr., will now introduce our guest of honor and commencement speaker.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the Republic of the Philippines, His Excellency Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr.
Thank you to the National Defense Officer in Charge, Charlie Galvez. But before we go on, the troop commander, you will give the order of tikas painga. His Excellency, the Ambassador of Spain to the Philippines, Miguel Utrai Delgado, the National Security Advisor Secretary Ed Año, and the other cabinet members here present, Armed Forces of the Philippines, Chief of Staff, General Andy Centino, and all the major service commanders, Philippine National Police Police Chief General Benji Acorda, Philippine Coast Guard Commandant Admiral Artemio Abu, and the Philippine Military Academy Superintendent Lieutenant General Rowan Tolentino, Baguio City Lone District Representative Marquez Go, Baguio City Mayor Benji Magalong, the officers, enlisted personnel, and civilian employees of the PMA, and perhaps the most important group that are here today, the parents and the loved ones of the PMA graduating class. The Cadet Corps of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, led by MADASIGON Class of 2023, fellow workers in government, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. prepared for the daunting challenges that await outside this fabled fort. You now continue the lifelong commitment, your lifelong commitment to the nation. The true battles will now begin. Existing realities and the rapidly evolving security environment impel us to be always prepared for any and all threats that our country may face. Purveyors of criminality, insurgency, and terrorism are the great interlopers in our peaceful aspirations that undermine our peace and our stability and our march to prosperity in our sovereign domain and its environs. To this end, we are relentlessly pursuing the AFP modernization program through important military asset acquisitions and upgrades. We are also currently undertaking a comprehensive study to improve the social protection for our military and uniformed personnel. Just last week, I signed into law the amendment to Republic Act No. 11709, which aims to further strengthen the professionalization and merit system of our armed forces. Because of this, you now join a modern and professional organization which is now more effective and even more formidable vehicle for public service and nation building and a continuing source of pride and self-fulfillment for the individual personnel. To the graduates, your courage, your strength and skills have made you fit and qualified for admission into the armed forces and for deployment into the actual theaters of operations. As you join the military's ranks, continue to fuel your undying commitment to genuine love for country and for public service. In all your tasks, diligently work for unity, respect for democratic ideals, institutions and mechanisms, and the rule of law. Keep close always the paramount ideals which you have imbibed in your time here in the Academy. As you march forward, hearts full of pride and vigor, remain humble in yourselves and honor those who have nurtured you right since the inception of all your budding dreams and aspirations. And that is why this day is also a day to honor your parents, your families, your loved ones, as well as your mentors and your peers. The gratitude and appreciation simply do not end with the kind words that you say, but in the deeds that you demonstrate to them and to the country from today. Henceforth, through your conscientious and responsible performance of your duties, you make them and everyone proud as fellow citizens of the Republic on which our peaceful and orderly society rests and of which we are all but individual actors. As your Commander-in-Chief, I will closely work with all of you, the future leaders of our armed forces, in our collective public service in building a stronger, more resilient republic. As you encounter challenges along the way, apply the hard-won lessons that you have learned while in the halls of the Academy, clinging to the values of courage, integrity, and patriotism. That way, you will never lose your way. Live up to the precepts that define your class identity, namely honor, excellence, and ability to recover, and help lead our nation towards the progressive and prosperous future that we all aspire for. Once again, kudos and congratulations to you all. Mabuhay ang PMA, mabuhay ang Madasigon class of 2023. Mabuhay ang sandatahang lakas at ang Republika ng Pilipinas. Maraming maraming salamat po at magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat.
At this point, the Superintendent PMA will present a memento.
In the grand tradition of the all commencement exercises of the graduating classes of the Philippine Military Academy, I am signing before you the pardon of punishment in observance of the time-honored tradition. At this
battlefield called the Rampart was patterned after the fortified wall of the historic port of Intramuros, whose ground became the birthplace of the Philippine Military Academy. At this point, the outgoing brigade commander directs the graduating class to march off to form the long gray line.
The spirit that leads, the spirit that never gives up. This is who they are. They have trained, studied, and learned the boundless wisdom of their alma mater, building up to become the unwavering spirit that will soon lead the country for the years to come. Their class will be part of the heritage of this gallant institution that has made excellence as a way of life. The virtues of courage, integrity, and loyalty have strongly been formed to become an essential part of their kind. This is their contribution to our state and liberty of the Filipino people. They are the living legacy of what is known as the noble protectors of the land. MADASIGON, mandirigmang may dangal, simbolo ng galing at pagbangon, honor above excellence. Ladies and gentlemen, forming the long gray line, the members of the PMA MADASIGON Class of 2023.
The Let us all stand for the singing of the Alma Mater song.
Please be seated. The new regimental commander leads the corps in giving three cheers.
us give 3 cheers. Those who will be leaving us behind. FF!
Hooray!
FF!
Hooray!
FF!
Hooray!
Likewise, the outgoing regimental commander leads the graduating cadets in giving 3 cheers to the Corps. The new regimental commander orders the Corps to pass and review. Ladies and gentlemen, passing review before you is the Cadet Corps Armed Forces of the Philippines. Led by the new regimental commander, Cadet First Captain Joshua Adrian Gonzalez from Polomolok, South Cotabato with his staff, Kay Gabayan from Davao City, Matthew Echage from Albay, Emmanuel Kibal from Batangas, Joshua Kabawatan from Ifugao, Renz Barbacena from Albay, Lancelot Reyeg from Daraga Albay, Sean Ponteos from Tacloban. The Philippine Military Academy Band, under the baton of Musicians Mate 2nd Class, Benji O. Tolentino, Philippine Navy. Excellence Battalion Commander, Ramon Mendoza from Batangas City with his staff, Calvin Oshal from Manila, Remar Amotan from North Cotabato, James Alberto from Parañaque City, Carl Yaban from Kalinga, Joseph Gapos Jr. from Nueva Vizcaya. Alpha Company Commander, Jay Tyrus from Misamis Occidental with his staff, Amika Casis from Nueva Ecija, Ronald Aka from Misamis Oriental, Alexis Pulmano from Taguig City, 1st Platoon Leader, Janel Japos from Agusan del Sur, 2nd Platoon Leader, Ilo Policarpio from Rizal, with their company 1st Sergeant, Roncher Bernabe from Isabela. Bravo Company Commander, Jeffrey Abarcar from Davao del Sur with his staff, El Orchaga from Caloocan City, Cyrus Alferez from Naga City, King Javier from Lipa City, 1st Platoon Leader, Christopher Francisco from Zamboanga City, 2nd Platoon Leader, Mark Frias from Sultan Kudarat, with their company 1st Sergeant, Kian Peñaflor from Cavite. Chivalry Battalion Commander, Vincent Verdera from Batangas with his staff, Kin Junio from Surigao del Norte, Joyce Candelario from Taguig, Ace Bangay from Davao del Sur, Ralph Roland Amarile Rodriguez from Zamboanga City,
R.K. Chinchontik from Misamis Occidental, Charlie Company Commander, Steve Watin from Talisay City with his staff, Ken Goboli from Bacolod City, Rolando Edra from Isabela City, Ada Harina from Manila, 1st Platoon Leader, Dexter Hinampas from Bohol City, R.G. Pakibot from Zamboanga del Norte with their company 1st Sergeant, Kenneth Aurelio from Camarines Sur, Delta Company Commander, Jake Frondoso from Coronel City with his staff, Neighbor Sabal from Butuan City, Sheen Lopez from Davao City, Carl Solomon from Quezon, 1st Platoon Leader, Jude Belhano from Nueva Vizcaya, 2nd Platoon Leader, Edison at Villamayor from Malaybalay City with their company 1st Sergeant, George Parunga from Nueva Ecija. As the callers pass in front of you, may we request everyone to rise and render the appropriate courtesy. You may sit down after the callers have passed. Ladies and gentlemen, the callers, led by its caller officer, Cadet First Class, John Tornea from Negros Occidental. Humility Battalion Commander, Jake Matthew from Mountain Province with his staff, Chris Solomon from Nueva Ecija, Justin Abrasaldo from Bulacan, Lester Arsenal from Zamboanga, Sibugay, Junrey Castillo from Sarangani Province, Crystal Delas from Occidental Mindoro, Echo Company Commander, Einstein Basungit from Mountain Province, with his staff, Nico Fajardo from Nueva Ecija, John Sumpay from Camarines Norte, Dan Camisura from Cavite, 1st Platoon Leader, Jose Blanco from Quezon City, 2nd Platoon Leader, Samuel Santos from Pangasinan with their company 1st Sergeant, Jefferson Montoya from Batangas, Foxtrot Company Commander, Ralph Papagayo from Ilocos Sur with his staff, Nera Taburasa from Digo City, John Mark Cruz from Cotabato City, Rosal Rosal from Zamboanga del Sur, 1st Platoon Leader, Marlo Mauricio from Pampanga, 2nd Platoon Leader, Reggie Intal from Cagayan de Oro with their company 1st Sergeant, Jez Brione from Aurora, Dignity Battalion Commander, Jubileo Balinte from Baguio City with his staff, Kirby Pepito from Mandawi City, John John Calcitas from Davao City, Neriva Binag from Cagayan, Giselle Tong from Tokigarao City, Desilan Egsan from Benguet, Golf Company Commander, Emmanuel Barrios from Sarangani with his staff, John Alega from Samar, Kin Aliparo from Pampanga, Dale Red from Albay, 1st Platoon Leader, Cedric Naconas from North Cotabato, 2nd Platoon Leader, Arman Aviles from Bulacan, with their company 1st Sergeant, Roy Baran from Cebu, Hawk Company Commander, Joven Modistano from Albay with his staff, Lulu Rizano from Batangas, Jay Garcia from South Cotabato, Christian Salamera from Aurora, 1st Platoon Leader, Mark Solitario from Quezon City, 2nd Platoon Leader, Turkey Embudo from Pasay City with their company 1st Sergeant, Andre Escoto from Aurora. Thank you.
anak Pangulo. Tapos na po ang seremonya. Sabi no, ang tabay sa loob. Alis!
That concludes our commencement exercises for the PMA MADASIGON Class of 2023. On behalf of the Superintendent, Lieutenant General Rowan S. Tolentino, Philippine Army, the Commandant of Cadets, Brigadier General Julius A. Tumines, Philippine Army, and the Dean of Academics, Brigadier General Jose Demar A. Poli, Corps of Professors, we thank the President and all of our guests for being part of another milestone in the history of the Philippine Military Academy. To our graduates, the members of the PMA MADASIGON Class of 2023, congratulations and God bless. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay ang Republika ng Pilipinas.
Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.